Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep. I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor. Blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language. Ellie, I found the door. Help me from the knees. I'll make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Ellie. Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro. We're not done. We got some numbers here. What do you think? Get the readers first.
Oh, my God.
And he's still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
I won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here.
There we go. Yeah. That should hold us.
Get over.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go. Door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
It doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while. This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
On the generator. Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den, for his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god. It's weed.
That's a lot of dead weed.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it. Fuck.
Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay, it's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing.
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
stopping you. This better be better than a six.
Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
These son of bitches are everywhere! Get to the door! On your right!
Push it up onto the cart!
We're getting inside!
I'll get the gondola to the window. You two keep those infected. Okay. Come on, goddamn Edgar! Help me!
Watch out! You need me to take him?
Just cut those infections away!
Tommy! I'm running low!
I just need another minute!
How we doing, Tommy?
Almost there! I got him! Come on!
Whoa, go! Hurry!
I got you.
Stick close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this way! Come on!
Everywhere!
Don't slow down!
Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name? Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
That ain't gonna hold. We gotta go back.
We're gonna outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door.
Tommy, we cannot stay here.
The horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a Baldwin place. I can work.
All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
Come on!
You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town without being replaced. No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Come on! We're good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No!
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
God damn it.
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
How do I get down there?